I made two pieces for Habitat Direct. These pieces have ties back to an earlier body of work, the library series, which came out of my long love affair with books and the comfort I feel of being in a place where there are others around, yet each person is absorbed in his or her own thoughts. The first of these pieces is the student sitting on his bed, surrounded by stacks of books, absorbing what they have to teach. If I was on this bed, the books would be novels and mysteries.